Hi, this is Chris with Point Blank CHL, and I'm going to cover the places you cannot carry your gun in Texas because they are off limits by Texas law. If you are a license holder, you should carry your gun every day at every location that you can legally carry in. Comment below and let me know what your favorite carry gun is, and I will let you know what I carry every day. Let's get started. The first place off limits by Texas law is the physical premises of a public or private school. Now, premises means the building or a portion of a building. It does not include any outside areas, and school refers to K through 12th grade. You cannot carry on any grounds where a school-sponsored event is taking place. The Texas Attorney General gave an example of what this would be. He said if the school marching band is practicing in a portion of the school parking lot, to stay out of that area of the parking lot. That's the example that was given by the Texas Attorney General. You cannot carry on a transportation vehicle of a school. You cannot carry on the premises of a polling place during an election or early voting. In my town, during an election, one of the polling places is Home Depot. During normal times, we carry in Home Depot, but when it's being used as an election location, we cannot carry in there on those days. You cannot carry on the premises of a court or offices used by the court. You cannot carry in the courthouse, but remember the word premises. Premises means the building or a portion of the building. You can always leave your firearm secured in your vehicle. If you don't have your Texas license to carry yet, you can get it through us by taking our online Texas LTC class at pointblankchl.com, and it doesn't matter where you live in Texas, you can take our online course. The next location off limits is the premises of a racetrack. It is referring to a horse or a dog racetrack. You cannot carry in a secured area of an airport. If you are picking up a friend from the airport, you can carry in the airport. But if you are going into a secured area, you cannot carry. If a license holder accidentally carries into a secured area, they have to, by Texas law, give you the opportunity to leave the secured area with your gun before you are charged with a crime. You cannot carry within 1,000 feet of a Texas prison on day of execution. As far as I know, we only execute people at one prison in Texas, and you are probably never going to be there. You cannot carry on the premises where a high school, college, professional, or interscholastic sporting event is taking place. So interscholastic sporting event, that's any school, any event between two schools. It doesn't matter if it's soccer, softball, whatever they have going on. You cannot carry on the premises of a correctional facility. If you're going to visit Bubba on visitation day, you cannot carry your firearm into the correctional facility because they don't want you to try to hand that firearm off to Bubba. You cannot carry in a 51% business. A 51% business is a business that makes 51% or more of its income from the sale of alcohol for on-premise consumption. So that's bars, and they will post a 51% sign, or they should post it. Now, if you're going to a 51% business, you know before you get there if it's a bar or not, right? So this does not include restaurants such as Applebee's. A lot of restaurants like Applebee's, they sell and serve alcohol. It's consumed on premises. They even have a bar section inside, but they do not meet the requirements to be a 51% business. Thanks for listening and stay safe.